safety is my responsibility. As an engineer, I make sure that before and after the work will start, housekeeping should be done. This will help us eliminate the hazard like pest, tripping, sleeping, and fire hazard.
Safety is my responsibility. As a permit receiver, I make sure the toolbox stop is done to disseminate the safe working procedure of the ward. It's done. This will ensure the safety of our workers.
Only for daily means we have to wait for the issuer